event this week, the Metropolitan International University Leadership suspended operations to mourn the co-founder and the chairperson of the board of directors of the university, the late State Minister for Defense in charge of Veteran Affairs, Sarah Mateke Nyirabashisi. The University Vice Chancellor, Dr. Julius Arinaitwe, resolved to suspend operations in honor of the late Sarah Mateke, who will be remembered for her immense contributions to the university.
Suspended some activities. We suspended so that we can be able to mourn our promoter and founder and the chairperson of the board of trustees for the university. The promoter has sacrificed a lot in terms of mobilizing resources to start the university, and of course we relied on her financial support, her connections, because we had partnerships with universities outside the country, and this was a peer.
However, the University Guild President of Chisoro Main Campus, Gati Nizeimana, expressed uncertainty for students under the Bashisi Foundation scheme following the demise of the founder.
It's been helping us to, by through paying for us, most of us, the functional fees in this institution, and as students, we are looking forward to seeing whether the university is going to continue helping us to finish the courses.
As a sign of respect, of paying respect and attribute to the Honourable Minister, we have suspended some of activities for this week. Today, Monday and tomorrow, we have suspended all the activities unless.
On Thursday this week, the late Minister Mateke was buried at her ancestral home in Bugahe Village, Shahi Sub-County in Chisoro District, where Vice President Jessica Lupo represented President Museveni. John Ninzaimana Kamara, De Bufumbira North MP, later introduced Nyiraneza to the mourners, sparking off excitement as the crowd pledged support for the late Mateke's sister.
My role now has just stopped here, that you take this girl and hand over to the Vice President. You go and tell Museveni that you will not come here to protest.
The Vice Chairman for NRM Party in Western Uganda, Dr. Chris Bariumunsi, said while party leaders have welcomed a proposal by the Chisoro District Council to have another daughter of Dr. Philemon Mateke complete Nyirabashisi's term in Parliament, it must be subjected to thorough scrutiny.
Now, regarding the resolution, when I started writing, there was a saying that Vox Populi, Vox Dei, and the voice of the people is the voice of God. So we receive your resolution with respect, but at the NRM, we shall later, when the Electoral Commission has guided us on the steps, convene an extended district NRM conference.
In her address to the mourners, Vice President Jessica Lupo reiterated her admiration for Dr. Philemon Mateke's role in raising principled and impactful leaders, such as the late Sarah Mateke. The president, in his tribute, hailed the deceased for being a calm leader who accomplished a lot in a calm but sure manner.
Bishop, all those issues will be relayed before the president. And also, the handover, which we all witnessed, of Ruth Mateke from the District Council of Chisoro to the Chairman NRM of Western Uganda to highest of the Vice President, which have reported to His Excellency.
The late Nyirabashisi, 50, who has been the Chisoro District Woman Member of Parliament since 2021, was accorded a 7-gun salute in honor of her dedicated national service by the Uganda People's Defense Force, UPDF.